Hello students, a very good morning. How are you all? You all are fine? Okay, I hope you are studying. Okay, along with me only you are going to study and you are going to complete your notes. Because if you don't study in time, then it will be a big burden for you to complete your notes. Okay, and that portion is so much. So, study in time. Okay? And do not forget to comment in time before 2 p.m. Okay. So, now students, today we are going to learn domestic animals. So, do you know what is, which animals are domestic? Animals which we can keep them in our homes. Okay. Cat, dog, hen, sheep, goat. Yes. So many animals. Okay, but there are some animals which are wild also. We are going to learn today only domestic animals. Okay, so remove your E2 notebook which is of second term and write the title domestic animals, today's date and CW. Okay, so let's start. First, we are going to write cat. Touching the margin line from second line, we are going to write C, A, T, cat, and we are going to write it in cursive. You have to not write it in the block letters. Okay, C, A, T, cat. Cats, you love cats, right? We have an animal lover also, Priyankush. Yes, next, dog, cursive D. D, okay, O, and G, dog, yes, dog, D-O-G, dog, next, H-E-N, hen, H-E-N, hen. Okay. Next. S. H. E. E. P. Sheep. S. H. E. E. P. Sheep. Okay. G. O. A. T. Goat. Sheep gives us wool and goat gives us milk. Yes? Goat even gives us milk. So today we have learned domestic animals. Cat, dog, hen, sheep, goat. This is your today's homework. Okay? Please do not forget to comment in time and upload all your homework in the Drive link. Thank you.